Imagine you were born and raised in a lower-income, impoverished community. The people, businesses, schooling, and surrounding area is all you know, and so you live not knowing anything else. However, now that you have children, you realize there has always been a want for more opportunities in education, in housing, in healthcare, in programs, and so much more. Whether you know it or not, one simple task could help change this all, completing the 2020 census.
The 2020 census belongs to everyone, yet a lot of people lack knowledge about it and they fear it. Why should we give the government our information? I am here illegally. They will just use this to find and deport me. Some people I know don't speak English, and no one can help them with the census. What do they do? These are just a few questions many people have. So let's take the time to learn about the 2020 census and find out how it can benefit you and your community. The census is a count of everyone living in the United States, regardless age or citizenship status. It is taken every 10 years, located in the Constitution, and must legally be taken. It is simply a questionnaire. The census is available in 13 languages and 59 language guides to help people take the census. So what questions are on the census? The questions are broken up into three categories, which will be shown on the screen in a moment, but for more information on the exact questions and why they're necessary, visit www.2020census.gov. Every year in April, we pay our taxes. The census helps us decide how more than $675 billion federal dollars come back to us and are distributed each year into communities for the next 10 years. Each community gets resources that helps pay for critical services such as schools, hospitals, roads, police, fire departments, and many more services. The federal funding is also distributed to more than 100 programs, including Medicaid, Head Start, block grants for community mental health services, and SNAP. For the first time, people can apply online from any device in 13 different languages, and you can also do it through mail or over the phone. So remember, an undercount in any community will jeopardize their full share of resources available and leaves valuable benefits with the government, which will impact your community for the next 10 years.